Tonight allows people a release for all the hatred and violence that they keep up inside them.